This video will explain how to configure D3D wireless IP camera. This process will be applicable for below D3D IP camera models. Connect the camera with LAN cable directly with your router. Then go to the mobile application. Select wired connection. Search for the camera. Click on the camera's ID, then type the default password of the camera. Type a name for the camera. Now you are able to see the live view.